Hi guys, before I start, I just want to get a quick guess. I'll be giving away 15 Robux, and you know how I'm not telling you to the end of the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get on with the reaction.
YouTube, what you have to do to get a lot of views is show your nipples. So, show your nipples.
What?
Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome to Nipple. I hope you guys are all having a great day. Today, I am back with my love, adorable, amazing, totally not homophobic sister, Autumn.
I hate you.
Don't pick your nose. Do you want to catch a husband or not? Right. What do you think of my girlie? Do you think she's looking snatched, looking cute, looking busted?
But my character is into Christmas because I have pajamas and I have a present on my head.
Best tip. I love packages.
Fuck off!
All right, let's change my bio so that it suits you. So right now it's I eat unborn children for supper. Have you ever done that before?
Bar.
Do you have a catchphrase or something?
No.
Can you think of one right now?
No.
The first game we're playing is Roblox Death Run Winter. Have you played this before?
Yes, I have.
Are you a pro?
Kind of.
Can you fit two of them at once in you? It's loading. Hold on, I'm gonna sip my very large and obnoxious drink very loudly and obnoxiously. Ugh! Wanna sip? Oh my god, that is so pretty! I wanna go there with the husband I don't have. Do you think he'll be hot or fat? Walk around, mingle around, meet the people. See any potential lovers? Now commentate what you're doing.
Brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular, never the same, totally unique.
Lovely. I'm loving that. You know, that was my senior quote. But you need to maybe do some drugs. Hype up. Ooh, 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 come on. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna hype up and run.
Did you just end my career?
Yes.
Oh my god, you're terrible at games.
Shut up, I played a little bit longer than you.
Oh god, you're about to be attacked by a fat lesbian. Oh
my god!
I kind of feel like she's special needs. That's why she's wearing that helmet.
Look at her face. Look at this. Ugly. Oh, wait, you have the same face.
Wow! Okay, it's starting. The first round is starting.
Not starting yet.
I don't live on this game like you, alright? I go out and I don't go out.
No, you know, you just stay in your room. Half the days, I don't even see him at all. I just see him at night. My room is like right behind his and I can hear him screaming.
Yeah, you don't want to know what I'm doing. Suitors. Castle defense. Oh, this is like that My Little Pony if you like.
No, it's not. Nothing like it.
Oh. You have a man on you. Okay, go, 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 go. Okay. Oh, what the hell? You fucking suck.
I was gonna... It wouldn't let me... What's that?
Girl, that's my sister that sucks at games. What's your favorite thing about me?
Nothing.
You know, my favorite thing about you is how beautiful, sweet, and kind you are. Speak up.
Shut up!
When I move out, do you want to move with me?
I'm thinking aloud.
You know, what mom doesn't know won't hurt her. Let's run away to the Himalayas and get married to Chinese twins. Fine, I'll take both twins. You can just have the dog or whatever. Oh my god, it's the fat lady. The fat lady surviving. Can you believe it?
Oh my god, what? The other thing, I don't want to spectate this person. I hate this person.
She looks like a bitch on wheels.
Don't let me down this time, alright? If you let me down, I'm not giving you a Christmas present.
Better give me.
No.
Yes.
Fifth place?
Hey, that's kind of doable.
Doable. Doable. You know, I've been told that I'm doable.
No, you're not. I hate it here. I'm gonna go to myself. I can hear you.
No, you can't.
Sounds like a damn person.
I did not say that.
Yes, you did.
No, please
don't. I even played this one.
You never have?
I actually did.
Okay, so you have experience to win. If you don't win, I'm gonna be so disappointed. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm nervous. Oh! We're changing games. You're horrible at this. Okay, here we go. Welcome to your first day on the job. I'm Nick. What is your name?
The fat one.
Oh, look, we're still a fatty, even though we're working. Hi, can I get a pepperoni pizza, please? You just asked her for a pizza, and you work there. Terrible work you are. Go help him. Go help him. You have to, like, commentate with him.
Oh, I'm trying. I'm a bird of myself.
Okay, you said one word.
Shut up. This person can't do one thing.
Kick them in the balls.
Who's the freaking mayor, manager?
Whoever they are, you should sleep with them and get a higher position.
I'm not taking a car.
You're just gonna walk without a car? Oh my god, your thigh game is gonna be so good. Do you ever think about, like, one day you're gonna be, like, old and dying and no one's gonna look at you the same way? They'll look at you like a raisin, not a girl.
What? This house looks like my house.
They stole your look, bomb it like ISIS.
That's my house right there.
Oh! I even have a bigger house than you.
Oh.
Taller house. I freaking have a two-story house.
Oh, you're trying to upstage me, embarrass me in front of all my viewers? Mm. I get it. Okay, you're better at games than me. I'll just kill myself. Is that what you want?
Oh, okay.
So, the reason that I'm wearing my turban is because I am wigless.
You know I can get cocaine from my hairdresser.
I know you better get out of my face! Out of my face! Out of my face!
I think I have a lot of money. Yeah, I have $800.
There's some good here, though.
Oh, what's that? That's good over there.
There, right there.
Is Snowflake fun? No, that guy. Do you want to kiss him? Do you think he's fat? Do you want to murder him for being overweight? Do you want to round up all the fat people in the world and execute them?
Yeah, but it's like every time I start bumped into someone, they end up being the murderer and murder me.
Oh my god, did they ever shove a knife up your vagina?
How did you get the pink knife?
Yeah, I got a pink knife. Isn't it so cute? I actually play this one a lot because I don't have any life or friends. Alright, your first round. Innocent.
I'm innocent.
Watch out.
Maybe he only speaks whale. That person's following me.
Okay, hold on. How are you going towards people's knives? They're coming.
Calm down.
This is my life, Autumn. I live and breathe Roblox. It's not a game, it's a lifestyle.
I thought you hated it.
Door. What is wrong with you? Dumb or something? Dyslexia?
You're dumb. Oh, I'm stuck in the door again.
They both have terrible hair. Oh god, he has the gun. What are you doing? Oh my god, why are you so terrible?
I'm scared.
We won. Get it, sister. Yo, giddy.
Wait, what?
Oh, that scary guy. That scary furry guy is the winner. He's a nice guy.
That was the person that I accidentally bumped into because he had the fake gun.
Are you kidding me? Oh god. Innocent. Oh god, bro, getting up on you. Dang.
Fuck me. Daddy better make me.
All right.
Calm. For a second, I thought I saw someone that was like Donald Trump.
Kill him.
I wish.
I'm with her over here. I don't look like Hillary Clinton. I'm gonna go to the restroom. Can you commentate a game on your own? Okay, just be yourself. People will love you. They'll love you. They adore you. They're your biggest fan.
Yeah.
My little pony.
Yeah. Innocent once again. Please move. Get in my way. Okay. Move! Yeah. There's so many coins here. I'm gonna collect all of these. Are there any dead bodies? Oh god.
I am wigless.
Yeah, I'm just freaking wigless. Oh my. I died. Great. I
hate it here. I'm gonna murder myself. I hate the game.
I just.
Karma.
Oh, that person just, okay, he died.
Wow, he sucks, right? I don't shallow. You don't have good looks either.
Nah.
Curse him out.
No, I can't curse.
If you say a bad word, that'll be so funny.
Mm-mm.
Just say shit.
Mm-mm.
What?
Mm-mm.
Ass.
Mm-mm.
Anal.
Mm-mm.
Gay?
Mm-mm. Gay.
I'm telling Mom! Would you date any of them? Alright, so I'm editing, and keep in mind, this is the first time I'm being able to, like, see my sister's face and everything, and there's one moment when we're sitting in silence, and she pulls this. What the fuck?
Touching my bananas.
I think to prepare for the next thing, you should hit the dad.
That's...
Yo! Look it up! Yo! You are a professional dabber. You know, you're very good at dabbing, you should pursue a career in that.
You're the killer!
Kill her! She's like a JCPenney haul gone wrong! Woo! He's gonna know. Oh god.
Stuck in the door.
You're terrible. You're awful.
Ah!
Oh my god.
Oh, footprints.
They're in there.
Where are you?
game. Quit. Just quit it. Quit it all. Leave the, your whole life. Just kill yourself.
Natural disaster scenario.
Go for it.
I don't have the balloon.
Well, excuse the fuck me. I don't have a balloon.
You're the one that got me the Robux. Because
I'm a great brother, right? Yeah. Aww. I just knew that was that to me. You call me fat a lot. Ew. Of course, we have the food, fatty.
Oh my god!
Oh, I forgot. Something went wrong with my Instagram.
What do you mean?
It's saying to verify my account with the phone number.
No, I think if you're not pretty enough, they delete your Instagram.
Why?
I'm just kidding. There's no problem. You know, you could be starving to death.
Sorry for the ads.
Sand.
It's almost like you're in a sandstorm.
It is laggy. A guest. Go get a freaking sign up. Don't be a guest anymore. Who wants to guest since freaking gonna be 2017 soon?
I know, right? It's a little Down syndrome.
I think he might have it.
Yes, there's an asset.
Did you just say ass?
No.
Yes, you did.
No, I.
Yes, I'm gonna have to believe that.
Ass.
You won! Yes, queen! Get in! You can show the shirt. Look at it. Look, it says Poppy John. Who's your Poppy John, Autumn? Yourself. Oh, that's a feminist queen right there. I'm wearing the busted shirt, and I have the busted phone case, so promo my merch for me.
How do I do that?
Just, like, tell them to go buy it.
Go buy the merch.
Wow, what a good sales campaign. I'm gonna go have a 50% increase in sales. Say goodbye.
Bye.
That morphs into like your like silver cushy tip for them.
Bye.
No. You have to make them feel like they're like equal to you, but like deep down inside, you know, they're not equal to you because you're like so amazing and so famous and beautiful, and they're like, you're here, and then they're like here.
Bye.
Yeah, they must really feel horrible. Good job.
Bye, guys. I love you.